Did you know that in American Sniper? To prepare for his role, Bradley Cooper underwent training and practiced to master the firearms used by Chris Kyle, including the McMillan TAC-338 and 300 Winchester Magnum. Although Cooper has revealed that he did not grow up with rifles, he was committed to learning the proper use of these firearms in order to accurately portray Kyle. In several scenes, Cooper used the actual rifle that Chris Kyle used during his sniper duties.